Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, super...
Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Wonder what's in here. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hunters!
You gotta love the ones that make you sweat. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! Now that's what I'm talking about! Peter, my man! You see all that? Haha! Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want!
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey! Where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Bobby.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all
Wait,
the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. Psylocke?
Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
Wait.
Wolvie, time to wake up.
Rise and shine, Stubby. Wake up. Up and at him.
Fine, then.
That's for all the clown jokes. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world. That's because I feel like it. Why? Whoa! You! Wake up! Wake up! That's because the player keeps mashing the button.
I guess he's not waking up.
I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcasting...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring. How does that
work? Damn it, Wade!
Lo, behold!
Number one fangirl is hot!
That wasn't Sinister! That was a clone!
Damn, Summers, what'd you have for breakfast? Smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
Oh, you know, I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best...
Wade.
Execution, perfect timing, one of our finest moments.
I did poop a little.
Oh, what, you mean Rogue?
You dicks hang out here often? Get it with the dicks?
Dude, seriously?
Pee song. I'm gonna sing the pee-pee song.
Nice dick. Haven't trained the old lizards. Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again. Damn it, I can't think of any good dick jokes.
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twitch.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shot it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
I'm crazy for trying and crazy for trying.
Wait, what the hell?
Shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, that wasn't so bad. Could have done that with our eyes.
Move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah. Duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight.
You
said ass bub.
Well, here we are, the moment of truth. Can you believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you do, but gotta say, you crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an amazing team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our...
Wait, that was the real Sinister, right? Seriously, roll credits. We're done here. Woo!
Holy shit.
That was awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences, but look, I'll admit it. The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal?
And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, and, you know.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Player?